absolutely unbelievable track. I've played this before. I got it sent from a label called Afro 45s, Afro 7. They're based in Helsinki in Finland. Shout out to Henrik. He's been putting out these amazing tunes. This is actually from Mombasa, by an artist. Well, he made lots of different music under different names, but his real name was Yasin Mohammed Al-Hosni. In the background with his Mac and Party moniker, track was Zandale, sat on a 45. And before that, amazing, track called just Liverpool. I don't think it made many, I don't think many copies made it out of Mombasa. Well done, Afro Sevens, for getting that to us. What's even more obscure is that he was an electrician, and he was also a master of the Japanese instrument, the taishakoto. You can hear that Eastern feeling with the African feeling, a little bit of Cubanism as well. Amazing. All there in the mix as we search for the perfect beat every Saturday afternoon.